Glitch here in Old Market is one of those places that you might stare at whilst you're waiting at the traffic lights here, thinking, what really goes on inside there? And I'm going to solve that today for you right now. So if you haven't been here before, when you walk in, it's a bit of everything going on. You can buy a plant, you can get a haircut, and then, like we're going to tell you about in a bit, you can also get food. But I'm here with Stefan, who's just about to sit down. We don't want you to sit down yet because we want you to talk to us. So what is the whole thing with Glitch? Because there's a lot going on here, isn't there?
Yeah, it's like a new concept. Instead of having like just a hair salon or just a plant shop or like a music venue, we do loads of stuff. We combine food, we combine art, we combine fashion. Yeah, it's I think it's gonna be like the next thing, like combine more activities.
Because we're seeing, you know, smaller independent businesses who don't necessarily have a space. They might work online, and this is probably a place where businesses like that can congregate. So just looking around here, I can see the salon, I can see the stage, I can see the plant, I can see something new, which we'll talk about later. But how did you know that this was going to work? How did you know that putting in a space that was going to change constantly and move and attract different audiences, how did you know that that was going to have a place here in Old Market?
I think like in 2020 almost, like people want something new, always something new. And to be honest with you, I had a test, like a trial in Italy, like near Florence. I had a shop, I opened a similar shop in 2011. So I had like 2 or 3 years to test everything. And then when I moved to UK 5 years ago, I say, you know what, I think this is the best country to do that, because people are really open-minded. Like people love to see like changes.